Hi, I'm Shesa Takura, and I was a software engineer in summer 2022.
I'm Sanchit, and I was a forward deployed software engineer intern the summer of 2022.
I am Vasu, and I was a software engineering intern in the summer of 2022.
My name is Jason, and I was a software engineer intern in summer 2022.
My name is Angelina, and I was a dev intern at Palantir the summer of 2022.
If I'd use one word to describe the Palantir internship experience, I would definitely say energizing. And that's for three reasons: the learning, the people, and the impact. So as for learning, I feel like this summer I was always learning something new. I never got bored this summer. And you know, on one of the spectrum, that was learning how to work with Palantir Foundry in depth, you know, such as how the backend interacts with the front end, data pipelining, Foundry tools. In the other spectrum, you know, specifically as adults, you have to be able to work more than just the product and be able to work with the customer as well. So learning how to iterate with the customer in a professional manner to get the product that they needed was super fulfilling.
I think I grew more from my summer at Palantir than I have at any other point in my life, just because from the start, I was trusted with really impactful work that had a lot of meaning to a lot of people, both our client and our team. It was really cool to be given this type of initiative and to be told that my opinions, my ideas, the things I was bringing to the table all really mattered and they believed in me.
Did Palantir support my growth this summer? When I went to Palantir, I joined one of the front-end teams as a dev intern. And while I don't as much enjoy the CSS part of the role, I do enjoy thinking about how different components connect and how to send data between different parts of the software stack. And I talked with my team lead pretty early on about the sort of projects I like to work on, my algorithmic background. I was an algorithms TA for a little bit, and the sort of challenges I like to think about. And given this information, they did a really good job of thinking about how to structure projects throughout the summer such that I would be interested and have a fun time with that.
The highlight of my internship experience would have to be the people I have met and the friends I have been able to make over the course of my internship. Throughout the period of my internship, I was privileged to be able to meet various people from different backgrounds with different points of views and ideologies, and that would have to be the highlight of my internship experience.
The highlight of my internship experience was playing football with other engineers weekly, and a technical challenge I worked through was finding out how a system works from the bottom up so that I can more easily find out where an issue is coming from.
I think what makes the Palantir internship so unique and special is how personalized it is to each person's interests and goals. Palantir really does a good job of caring about people on an individual level and making sure that they are given the resources as well as projects that kind of maximize their potential and also the passions that they've indicated. And I think this is a really amazing thing because you get to see individuals really develop their passions and kind of find what they're interested in and explore a lot of different areas without a lot of limitation and a lot of flexibility.
I made the really easy decision to return to Palantir full time because there's just so much more that I want to learn and so much more that I want to contribute. And I know it's possible with this company. It's just endless opportunity and ability to contribute and to make your voice heard and to really make cool things for the future.